In this video I will show you how to build a player and mob detector using a pufferfish. You can use this for a hidden base entrance, for detecting mobs, or just for fun.
If you like videos like this, please subscribe.